Do you know where the bottom of the supply chain of your Samsung, iPhone and Tesla is? It's from mining. Precisely from cobalt mining. To provide cobalt, which is one of the key metals present in the lithium-ion batteries that power everything from smartphone to electric vehicles. So, what is the problem with that? The problem is that the majority of people working in these cobalt mines in the Democratic Republic of Congo do the digging of cobalt by hand. Cobalt is a toxic metal to touch and breathe. Hundreds of thousands of people are touching and breathing this cobalt dust daily in these mines. It is reported that more than 40,000 of children are working in these cobalt mines in unsafe conditions for very little money. Most of the time, people die in these cobalt mines due to lack of safety. One such accident happened in September 2019, resulted in the tragic death of 63 people. So, can we get cobalt from somewhere else? Yes, we can. This is where my PhD comes in. I'm exploring a sustainable or a greener route to recover cobalt from already used batteries. So my PhD addresses a solution not only for this mining problem, but also for waste battery accumulation problem. In other words, dangerous waste problem, which again has several harmful effects to the people and to the environment. Currently, people are using corrosive acids for this process, which is not environmentally friendly because that generate acidic wastewater polluting the environment. Whereas I'm using a greener solvent system. This greener solvent system could be prepared just by mixing two or three solid or liquid compounds. For example, I'm using citric acid, a well-known organic acid, naturally present in citrus fruits like lemon, to have a liquid at room temperature. So the preparation process is very easy and it is not expensive. I studied different possibilities of these types of compounds in different ratios to fine-tune the properties to get higher cobalt extraction from waste lithium-ion batteries. And then the extracted cobalt is deposited on a surface as cobalt metal using an electrochemical approach, which can be then used for manufacturing of new batteries. With my PhD, it will be one step closer to having cleaner cobalt for manufacturing of lithium-ion batteries to power up all your phones, laptops and electric vehicles in future without endangering human life.